gets it out. Yeah. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's found his man. He's in, surely.
Alisson just did a brilliant job there. It was one of those holy mother commitments. He came across.
Give it to the left. Rashford. Quick close for goal. Rashford. And they're at it again in double quick time. An exhibition in no to finish with a minimum of loss. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Highest from distance. It's broken loose. That's a cracking strike and it may have stung the palms of the keeper. And here's Troy. Messi. Takes it forward. Check forward with it effortlessly. Vieira drives it forward. Now it's Troy. It's a piece of ball. Oh, it's open up by Kipenda. Hit! Are certainly playing with an intense focus and executing their plan here. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's just an example of overcommitting and unfortunate for the quality. And that could be trouble. He gets past this. It's Rashford! Did it beyond the post. Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try. On both sides, actually. Good idea, just poorly executed. Points it forward. Ronaldinho. Questions were asked. Given the answers. And it's played forward. Have a goal, but it's hard to see it as anything much more than a consolation. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. And here's Messi. Goals. And that is that. Demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
That's it for us. Much, Jim. It's a very good day to you
from both of us.